Alright, so what's going on, everybody? It's me again. I'm back. I got an unboxing for y'all. I know it took me a little time, not as long as it normally does since the SneakerCon video, but I'm back and I got something for y'all. The older, I guess kind of older sneakerheads would know a little bit about this, but I have a 9-year-old shoe that kind of means a lot to me. First shoe that I picked up that was like close to the $200 range, you know, spent my own hard-earned money on them. When I seen them for still close to retail, I had to pick them up. I mean, it wasn't a question. I just had to. And I guess what I can do, I'll just get into it. I'm so excited, man. But yeah, I mean, it's just like I remember them, man. I mean, they don't get much better than this. The quality on them, I mean, it speaks for itself, man. This is a shoe that was made in, that released in 06. I mean, look at the packaging. Each shoe had its own section, like its own little shoe hole. I mean, Jordan just went over the top with this one. And it was in 06. Let me bring that up again. It was in 06. And Jordan was doing this kind of stuff. See, people don't appreciate this now. But, yeah, let me just give y'all a better look at them, and then I'll do it on foot.
Well, in just about 15 seconds from now, it'll be 1990. They're gathered down below as we say goodbye to 1989. The ball is moving. The crowd sees it. You can hear them. Oh, can you ever hear them? They know when it hits the bottom, it'll be 1990. Goodbye to the 80s.
Situation, I can fix your situation.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I cut them bitches off when the ball drop. New year, new money, then the call drop.
New year, new money, let them drugs drop. Cut them niggas off when the ball drop. Cause them real niggas ain't hate. And them hating niggas ain't real. And baby, I can help your situation. No time smoking medication. Yeah.
This the new year resolution. We gotta be the winners cause the rest is losing. I told them get money, that's the best solution. When you do, wear your rocket like you rest in Houston. When niggas stole my style, I ain't stressed to boosting. It's time to make more money, less excuses. My old bitch on death row, it's time for execution. My new bitch is badass, she the best since boosted. Like whoa, whoa.
Mike Brown, we rollin' that B 100 on the lane, three quarter man.